There's a little quote. The title doesn't make the man. The man makes the title. And Aleister Black, I let you know back in July. In your case, I feel like the title does indeed make Aleister Black. But ever since...
No!
Oh my God!
The Scourge of NXT is now the NXT champion?
Ever since Tommaso Ciampa wrapped his arms around Goldie, it's the man who makes the title.
And NXT is now the A show because I just happen to be the greatest sports entertainer of all time.
Why can't anybody dethrone Ciampa? Because I want it more than everybody. It takes a certain kind of man to scratch and claw and climb his way to the tippity top of the mountain. But it takes an entirely different kind of man to build his damn nest there and call it home. And that's the kind of man you're looking at.
I look at the person who took that title. Let that breathe.
I was down in an abyss, and I had to climb out of that abyss.
It made me very, very angry.
And whereas a lot of good men out there that get lost in the frenzy of their rage, I project it in a single stream of focus and concentration, and vengefully apply it to my enemies.
Oh, that ominous chord can mean only one thing. The Devil's Envoy, Aleister Black, is here.
I stood toe to toe with Johnny Gargano, and I absolved him from his sins that you created, Puppet Master.
The Puppet Master.
Wow. I want to finish
I
this.
I love when you come out here and you become Johnny Badass.
Inside.
This is just my opinion.
A steel cage.
Puppet Master. I want you to hold your loved ones, dear Tommaso. I had to go through extreme lengths to get back where I belong in the first place. Because that title is rightfully mine.
Your entire NXT title reign, 109 days, was overshadowed by me, the main event. That must have bothered the hell out of you.
I will expose you and cut your wires, Puppet Master.
I walk into TakeOver Phoenix, day 184. It's jealousy, Aleister Black.
I shall throw you in the abyss.
One man will continue to reign
and take your title, your pride, your essence.
Day 184, day 185, day 186.
And I will make you
fade to black.